Hey, what is up guys? GuitarRock here. Welcome back to another Punishing Grey Raven video. Alright, today's video we're going to talk a little bit about the memory specifically because I don't want you guys to make a mistake moving forward. But before that, just so you guys are aware, we have a couple of new things going on. Number one, there's this questionnaire. So try to fill in this questionnaire. I've already done mine. Alright, you're going to get 150 black cards apparently within 14 working days. So I'm not sure when that will be. Maybe next week, maybe 2 weeks later. And also right now on their Facebook page or any of their social media, including their Twitter page, there's this particular website that gives you the access to this bingo event. So I'll leave the links in the description below as well so you guys can try to participate. Now, a couple of things are required. For example, like input cipher right here. Somebody told me this is a 0716, alright? So that is the most memorable day for Punishing Grey Raven. I believe that's the launch date. So make sure you guys try to complete the bingo event so that you get all of these. You can't complete it yet, I think, because this meme lord ascension is not available yet. Let's talk about memories. And in order to try to min-max your alpha, by now you should have seen, a lot of players might have told you guys to use 2 Darwin and 4 patents. I want you guys to pay very close attention to what I'm about to say. If you're trying to min-max your alpha to the highest state possible, alright, it's better for you to go for Darwin in top slot, at least 2-piece Darwin, and 4 pieces of patent. I've mentioned this before in one of my previous videos. Let me give you guys a comparison why. This right here is a Darwin at level 45 maxed out. This right here is a patent at level 45 maxed out. And if you see, the patent will give you 132 attack, 223 defense. Darwin will give you 129 attack, 218 defense. Now, it's mainly for the attack right here. 132 attack on patent versus 129 attack on Darwin. It's about 3 points of difference. Does it matter that much? To be honest, it shouldn't affect that much, but if you're trying to min-max to get the best out of your memories, I feel like you should take this advantage. Because right now, everyone will have at least 1 Darwin on slot 1. Now how do I know that? If you guys haven't done this already in the challenge, I believe there's this memory rescue that all of you are aware of. Alright, so there's mission A and there's mission B. Now mission A will give everyone a Darwin on slot 1, while mission B will give Darwin on slot 4. Unfortunately, slot 4 is the bottom slot and you do not want a bottom slot. Now again, the top row tends to give you HP and crit, right? As you can see, HP 1491 on Darwin, 67 on crit. Patent will give you 1453 on HP and 67 on crit. So you can see how you are min-maxing right there, because Darwin is a memory that tends to give you more HP compared to attack. Now how do you get 1 more Darwin on either slot 2 or 3? So you get the 2-piece Darwin and 4-piece pattern. A lot of you guys might not be aware of this, but if you go to the Arctic mission, not this particular one, alright? But there's another separate mission tab right here in the news. You go to the Frozen Darkness, this particular Frozen Darkness mission, you can see if you spend some of the region HE-4, which is the currency for our current event, if you spend enough, you will get 50 memory shards right here, alright? And also, you will unlock more by getting 50 memory shards at 5500. And also, going even further at 7500, you will get another 50 for the 6-star memory shard. This will essentially give you a selector. 3 of those means you will get 150 6-star memory shard. And you will get your selector, and that's how you can get your Darwin, either on slot 2 or slot 3. Go right here, go to the recycler shop, search for the 6-star memory shop. Be really careful right here. You can either pick Darwin from slot 2 or slot 3. Make sure you guys, if you are doing this, min-max it, choose Darwin from slot 2, which is this one right here. As you can see, I only have 50. A lot of players are not aware of this. So you know what? Let me show you guys the process right here. I already have 50 of the shards, and I'm going to buy a little bit more from the Arctic shop. I figured I'm going to buy some cogs because I'm really, really low on cogs. So let's see if I can buy some. Gonna buy that 200 worth of cogs. Alright, that should push me towards the edge, I think, for me to be able to claim this one. Alright, one more 6-star memory shot. So now I have 100. So the last 50 I don't have to get for this one, because if you guys are not aware, I'm not sure how many of you guys are still doing this event, but the energy recovery event right here today, I actually got this one, which is another 50 of this 6-star memory shot. So this is going to give me 150 shards in total. Now I'm going to show you guys. Again, we're going to double check. I already planned all of this out before I make this video actually. I already know that I want Darwin on slot 2. And I'm going to replace this Darwin at slot 6 with another Peyton, which I do already have actually. Look at this. It's already fully maxed as well. Make sure you guys buy the right one. Do not buy the wrong one. Darwin slot 2. And just like that, now I can slowly max my alpha. Alright guys, so hope you guys enjoyed that little tip right there. And if you haven't already subscribed to the channel, give this video a like. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a nice day. Goodbye.